From this video you will learn how to cook marshmallow fudge. First batch. 2 cups of granulated sugar, 1 cup of cream, 1/4 teaspoonful of salt, 1 tablespoonful of butter, 2 squares of chocolate, 1 teaspoonful of vanilla, nearly 1/2 pound of marshmallows, split in halves. Second batch. 2 cups of granulated sugar, 1 cup of cream, 1/4 teaspoonful of salt, 1 tablespoonful of butter, 2 squares of chocolate, 1 teaspoonful of vanilla. Start with the first batch and when this is nearly boiled enough, set the second batch to cook, preparing it in the same manner as the first. Stir the sugar and cream, over a rather slack fire, until the sugar is melted. When the sugar boils, wash down the sides of the pan as in making fondant, set in the thermometer and cook over a quick fire, without stirring, to the soft ball degree, 236. Add the butter, salt and chocolate, melted or shaved fine, and let boil up vigorously, then remove to a cake cooler, or 2 spoon handles to allow a circulation of air below the pan. In the meantime, the second batch should be cooking and the marshmallows be gotten ready. When the first batch is about cold, add the vanilla and beat the candy vigorously until it begins to thicken, then turn it into a pan lined with waxed paper. At once dispose the halves of marshmallows close together upon the top of the fudge. Soon the other dish of fudge will be ready. Set it into cold water and when nearly cold, add the vanilla and beat as in the first batch, then pour it over the marshmallows. When the whole is about cold, turn it onto a marble or hardwood board, pull off the paper and cut into cubes. If one is able to work very quickly, but one batch need be prepared, half of it being spread over the marshmallows. Happy cooking and bon appetit. Please subscribe for more videos and thank you for watching.